Shorthand Dictation Exercise 179 from Pitman Shorthand Book. Start. Ships of immense proportions are nowadays found in all parts of the world, and docks have to be made deeper and deeper in order to accommodate the huge vessels which are constructed to carry more and more and to travel faster and faster as time advances. Stop. Distance between us and foreign parts is becoming less and less, and north and south and east and west are being brought nearer and nearer, so that the desire long since expressed has almost been accomplished, and time and space have been practically annihilated by the progress of science and the ingenuity of man. Stop.